not like me, nor am I like you. Do you think I'm part of a peculiar people,
unlike you,
a royal priesthood,
unlike you,
a holy nation.
I am not pretending.
Most of y'all can't see this.
Y'all dead, blind, y'all can't see it all. Just another product of the world after the fall. And it's sad that people have evolved into a nation that is not acknowledged God. Y'all dead, blind, y'all can't see it all. Just another product of the world after the fall. And it's sad that people have evolved into a nation that is not acknowledged God.
I will never stop rapping cause most of y'all is lost. I hear real love, hear it yelling from the cross. No love lost, but a lot of bloodshed. We've been bought by the blood, there's a price on the head. Rip, dripping from the thorns on his head. He was humble as a tail, even though he was the head. But wait, stop before I get ahead, cause I'm here to tell a message. Get this image in your head. Imagine nails driven through his hands and his feet. A shepherd being slain at the hands of his own sheep. Every time I think about it, yo, it gets me feeling weak. Especially every day I look outside and all I ever see is the world digging deeper into tragedy. But remember what he said, what you sow you will reap. That's why I thank God that he sold into me, and I pray now that he sows into y'all.
Y'all dead, blind, y'all can't see it all. Just another product of the world after the fall. And it's sad that people have evolved into a nation that is not acknowledged God. Y'all dead, blind, y'all can't see it all. Just another product of the world after the fall. And it's sad that people have evolved into a nation that is not acknowledged God.
You'll remember what he said, you will sow what you reap. That's why I thank God that he sold into me, sold him my salvation. Now I'm no longer pagan, never will be forsaken, spiritually ever awakened. No longer am I flowing in the flood of dissipation. No longer am that other guy through the blood I've been nullified. The love of God is so on point, it's got me singing lullabies. I'm floating in the spirit, you can probably hear me hover by. And that's word to my mother, be the blood of Christ that covers me. And with his love, he smothers me. And now I have authority to trample over snakes and to preach the message of repentance till I see the gate. Wanna know about my faith, wanna know why God is great. Read Ephesians 2 and 8, I'm justified by grace through faith. And I'ma praise his name till I see him face to face. I think I'll end this all with Romans 8. There is therefore now no condemnation to those in Christ Jesus here or in any nation. No longer walking according to the flesh, but according to the spirit that frees us from death. For the law of the spirit of life in Christ Jesus frees us from the law of death that once seized us. We couldn't do it in the flesh, we were weak. So the Father took it in his hand and did it for a sheep. Turned his son into sin and nailed him to the cross. Why? To fulfill the requirements of the law. Cause remember, God's holy and his law must stand. We couldn't do it, so we did it through the flawless lamb. Word.
Yeah. It's living testimony. All glory be to God. Open up your eyes, people.